Hello students, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jagdeep. In this video series, we are talking about advanced indifference curve analysis. In our previous video, we learned about a downward sloping PCC curve. PCC stands for price consumption curve, and it is related to the concept of price effect. For all those students who are coming on this video for the first time, please take a look at indifference curve analysis, equilibrium under indifference curve analysis, price effect, and then come to this video. Okay, so without wasting any time further, let's get started. So as I said earlier that we are talking about an upward sloping price consumption curve in this particular video, let's talk about what price effect is to begin with so that you know what we are talking about, and then we'll build up from there. So when we talk about price effect, I did not underline it. So let me just quickly underline this. So when we talk about price effect, it is basically measuring the change in the quantity that is purchased of a given commodity when its price changes, specifically when the income of the consumer and the price of the other good are held constant. All right. So this is the diagram that we'll be taking a look at. We have chocolates on the y-axis, pizza slices on the x-axis, E is the point of equilibrium, IC is the indifference curve, AB is the budget line. So at point E, consumer is consuming Q quantity of pizza slices and R quantity of chocolates. Now, let us assume that the price of pizza slices falls. By now, we know that the budget line would rotate to the right. All right, to right. Let us do that on the diagram. This is where the new budget line is. Let us name it as AB1. So let us say this is the new indifference curve. Let us name it as IC1. And this is the new equilibrium point E1. So at point E1 or equilibrium point E1, consumer is now consuming a little higher quantity of pizza slices and a little higher quantity of chocolates. Why is the consumer behaving like this? Because consumer is not sensitive to price changes in the pizza slices. The demand for pizza slices is inelastic. That means PED is less than 1. And when the consumer is less sensitive to price changes, he will not alter his demand for that commodity to a greater extent when the price of that commodity changes. In this case, it is falling. So he is not increasing his demand for pizza slices by a very great amount. Instead, with whatever money he is now left with out of his given income, is being used to buy more of the other commodity as well. So technically, in this scenario, a consumer is increasing his consumption of both the goods. All right. Now, if the scenario of a reduction in price repeats again, all right, let us say the second time again, if price of pizza slices falls, what will happen? The budget line would again rotate to the right. Let us rotate it to the right. Let us name this as B2 and let us see where the equilibrium is. Let us say this is IC2. This point of equilibrium is E2. We are not able to see E1. So let me just write it here over here, E1. At point E2, the consumer is consuming this much, which is Q2 of pizza slices, and this much of chocolates, which is R2. Now, if we are to join these points of equilibrium that I just highlighted in blue, I will get an upward sloping curve. This is an upward sloping PCC curve. Why is it an upward sloping curve? Because the demand for the commodity for which we saw a price fall is inelastic. That means the consumer is less sensitive to the price changes, and hence he did not change his demand for this particular commodity despite a change in its price. And hence, he increased his consumption for both the goods. I hope, students, now you understand why PCC would be an upward sloping curve. Students, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe right now, because I'll be releasing notes and quizzes over my Facebook page. So the moment I'm done with this, you can look out for notes and quizzes there. If you're not comfortable with studying through long videos, you can watch my Instagram reels as well. I'll see you in another video. Bye now. Take care.